Trident University. It is by far the best online school program that I've ever heard of.
I've been in Central Texas College before. I've been to American Military University, but definitely Trident University has been the best school I've ever attended.
For people who are thinking about attending TUI, I'd say stop thinking, get on board. You certainly have the opportunity to take as much from what the instructors have to offer. The professors are wonderful.
Trident University has been really helpful to me, has been convenient, challenging, a lot of hard work, and I feel like I've learned quite a bit during my time with Trident.
It gives you the flexibility that you need. It gives you the real education that you can use on the job while you're working, and that's really what brought me to Trident University.
The challenge that it provided to me was something that I did not believe that I could achieve, and it ended up to be something that was very achievable.
Aspire, believe, and achieve. It's possible, and anyone can achieve the success of Trident because Trident makes it easy for everyone.
Regardless of how old you are, late in career, it's never too late to meet your dreams.
I completely believe in the program that I was a part of, believe in the school, believe in the way the school helps students to achieve their goal, and it's definitely something that I'm going to promote on my own end to my own friends and my own family.
If you make Trident University International your home, I guarantee you, you will pursue, achieve, believe, and aspire all the things that you set out to do.
It's a very affordable university.
If you want a university that's flexible, you want a university that helps out the students first, thinks of the students first, this is definitely the place to go.
I'm a living testament of what you are trying to do, and it's not hard. All you have to do is continue to go through it.
You can achieve your degree if you believe and aspire and work towards that achievement, you'll do it.
I definitely will return.